Hello guys, I'm Jossum Sauce, and I'm here with Warframe. Now, I have no idea about this game. I don't know anything about it, but it looks like it's fun, and a friend recommended it to me, so let's try it. Oh, this looks interesting.
No purpose. Nothing to fight for.
I've got an idea. Boring!
From the ruins of the old war, swallowing colonies whole.
Am I supposed to know anything? Because at this point, I know nothing.
But there's still hope. The monuments of an ancient warrior caste. Scattered across frail worlds.
Puppy! It's a puppy! Oh, that's adorable. I want to give it a little pet. Okay, this guy looks awesome. Yay, the Doge for the win. And then what does this guy do? Come on, give me something cool. Oh, we've got slow-mo. Boring! I wanna be the cool one. Yeah, I wanna be that guy. He can use lightning powers? Oh, that is sick. Yeah, my main's gonna be the blue one.
Together, they fought back. bringing an end to an empire. Then they left.
Very weird.
Like a dream.
Did she just teleport? Yeah, I'm going with Excalibur.
Done to you. I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself.
What do I do? There's no button. Oh my god.
What the fuck did I just do?
Is there any, like, other buttons that I can push that do anything? Okay, so that's jump.
An extraction ship is waiting for you, but the Grimnir will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Okay, give me some weapons. Sick move. That was a little puppy. I'm not gonna attack you. I'm nice to all fairy tale creatures. Anyways. This is honestly awesome.
Good. Extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vor finds out you've escaped.
Got
Tenno flows like fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash up walls?
2 hours later.
Okay, so I figured it out finally, which is good.
Salvage team, why have you not reported in?
Oh, because I killed them all. Simple.
You made it. There's the extraction chip.
Yeah, I don't think they'll be extracting much. Boss fight! 1v1, bro!
That will not happen again!
It's your only chance.
Gun.
Oh, maybe we can go talk with him? But if things go wrong, I can use my gun!
These are really easily bullet sponges. They just seem like very easy to do any. That was easy.
Stop touching me, you. What? Are my senses deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Did it leave with us? I'm genuinely concerned.
Ordis has been getting tired of waiting. Waiting patiently for your return, operator.
Nice.
The Grenier are ravenous for this old technology. It is superior to theirs. Perhaps there are systems left in the orbiter compartment?
Look at this madness. Those savages. Components have been removed. The lower orbiter compartments have no life support. Why did the operator abandon me? Arsenal management could be restored if the operator wishes it. You honor Ordis. Now I can supply the operator with better modded firepower. Oh, the violation. Those have been looted
incubator?
As well.
We need to figure out what Captain Vor has done to you and stop him. But we'll need help. I found a communication segment we might salvage for your ship. When you are ready, activate your navigation system.
Alright, I think that's gonna be
Ordis hopes the operator will punish the Rhenir for dismantling it.
Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this video. So I'm Jossam Sauce. See you guys later, and goodbye.